far greater danger than their feeble minds could ever hope to understand. Even now, they continue to live their pointless little lives as they teeter, oblivious, on the edge of complete destruction. Mortals are nothing more than insignificant grains of sand. But I must admit, I am intrigued by their latest predicament. It has been a very, very long time since I've encountered a mystery worthy of my time and talent. I will encourage them. They can thank me later.